Well, anyway, decided I needed more music in my life because, I don't know, music always seems to, like, cheer me up, make me happy, keep my mind from thinking about news all the time. Stupid dog, shut up. The dog is actually having a fit because I just put the Bose speakers in the living room with the iPod, and she's not liking that because now she has to listen to music, and maybe it's a little louder than she wants it. So she's bitching. So anyway, yeah, I had this sweet pair of Bose 225 speakers that I wasn't using, and so I busted them out, put them on the audio video system with the TV and everything, and put my iPod to it. And I've actually got a bunch of new music on the iPod lately. A bunch. Whistle. I love that song. Flo Rida. Rida. Obviously, Flo Rida. Justin Bieber's song, As Long As You Love Me. He may be a kid, but he can really sing, you know, and he comes up with some great songs. A bunch of other ones. Let me get the iPod. I'll tell you what they were. Oh, I added Red Solo Cup. I like that one. That's a fun song. You know, there's a bunch that I added. A couple of Adele songs, Rolling in the Deep, Rumor Has It. Miley Cyrus' Stupid Stay song. I added that, what's the name of that? Gangnam Style. Yeah, that's a pretty fun song too. It's kind of funny. A couple of Nicki Minaj songs, Turn Me On, and what else was there? Starships. I don't know. I like a lot of country. I like a lot of today's hits because they're just starting to come out with some really good music that makes you want to dance and makes you feel good. So who the hell knows? My music tastes are kind of eclectic. Depends on what I'm doing as to what kind of beat I want to hear or feel or whatever. So, yeah, so I was just bopping around the house today a little bit, and I still smell like a fucking candy cane. And my shoulders are still sore, but they're less sore than they were now that I have hot tubbed. Taking a good dose of Advil and an applied Bengay. It's my new cologne. Adjustment on the Logitech. So it just says right sound, and that's it. So, yeah, we'll just kind of... My camera's having a fit here. It just keeps, like, skipping back and starting over. Yeah, I was saying that I need to talk a little softer in my videos because of the fact that I don't have an audio adjustment on this Logitech webcam. So there's no way for me to stop the feedback. And I know people will say, you know, don't use the Logitech mic, which I could do and go in and use the Realtek audio system, but... just seems a lot easier. Hey, how you doing? I'm trying a different camera out in this spot to see how it works. So, yeah. It's Monday evening. This stupid holiday is over, which isn't even really a fucking holiday. It's a horror day. You know, like a horrible day to remember. And, my shoulders feel better. I had some Excedrin extra strength in the closet. And I know it's not on the market anymore because they had some problems at the factory with mixing drugs up or something. And I know this bottle's worth a mint on eBay. But anyway, I took a couple of those. Two of those did a great job versus four Advil, which I had taken twice earlier in the day. They didn't touch it, but the extra strength Excedrin really has done it. So I feel much better tonight. I'm working on some stuff. My family is actually going crazy with this, like, big
mass texting they're sending around about the pumpkin carving party, which I am going to on October 28th at my sister's, and it's a costume party. What do you think I should dress up as? You got any great ideas? Let me know. And I'm not buying a costume over at the costume place either, so we gotta think of something good. Aight, peace.